Everybody, welcome back to the channel. Y'all know what time it is. Saturday night, we're at Lakeview Motor Speedway for the Larry Long Memorial. It's the season finale here at Lakeview, so it's the last race of the year for us. We got here super late again. Hot laps is starting like as we got here, so we hurried up, got everything unloaded. David's in the car. Time to put the camera in the car yet, but we gonna just film it from the outside for now. But we here, like I said, last race of the year, season finale at Lakeview. It's $3,000 to win. I'm not sure how many laps it is yet. I think it might be like 30 or 40 laps. It's one of those. But we're gonna give it a shot with our Frankenstein motor we got going on right now. See what we gonna do tonight. There ain't but 15 cars signed in as of right now, but I think there may be more than that here. But from last time I looked, there was only 15 signed up. So we'll see y'all whenever David goes out for hot laps here in a minute. We got a quick move on this video. Quick. Dave and see what it felt like. What she feel like, Bo?
Man, he came by me like I was standing still, son.
Yeah, he did.
Oh yeah, Willie.
I mean, I was all the way down in it.
It didn't look like you was going nowhere.
I was standing still, son. Hey, he got it. I seen him down there. I went down in turn one and two. I kept him down up under me. And I went in three and four. I hit a rut and bobbled. He said, whoop. That was it.
Yeah, I seen that.
Blistering fast.
Yeah,
fucking race fever's dead.
Is it?
We turned 6,900.
Hey, you want to pop that hood pie and check them lines?
Check everything, yeah.
Check them lines and make sure they're good. Y'all, I swear. We had a rough time this morning, Bo. That's why we got here late. I ain't gonna tell y'all what was happening, but we was having a rough time. God, we was. We was having a rough time.
Ain't no leaks or nothing nowhere?
No. Looks good to me. Yeah, y'all, that's old Frankenstein there. Say hello to Frankenstein. Well, it's the last race of the year. We just wanted to come out here, run a race, last race of the year, and finish it. That's all we out here to do. I know, like I keep saying, next year is going to be a whole different story. All right, y'all, we're going to go over all this, make sure everything's good, make sure we ain't got no leaks, which as of right now, I don't see any. And we're gonna go out here for qualifying here soon and see what we turn. I don't know, but we just gonna go, man. Just do it. That's all I can say. Getting our good tires put on it. David's doing some adjustment since we was in hot laps. Y'all make sure y'all hit that subscribe button.
First car out.
Help us get to 1,000 subscribers. We're almost there.
31 machine.
Hit that subscribe button. Anyway, and hit that like button. Share the video with one of your friends. Tell them, hey, check this. Check these guys out. Just hit the subscribe button for us. And we'll see y'all here when qualifying starts. Alright y'all, it's time to go racing. We was real busy at the qualifying, but we ended up qualifying 15th out of 17 cars. But we was the second race of the night, so everything's been coming real quick. So about to go out there in just a few seconds and race. David said he's just gonna take it easy, man. Finish the race. Well, I told him to drive it. So hopefully he'll just go ahead and drive it. But let's go. Y'all, Lakeview ain't playing no game tonight.
He'll take his place on the inside.
They getting this jump done. It ain't but 5:27. 12th out of 17 cars. David just hung back. Just finished the race, you know, his last race of the year. And plus his hand's messed up. Something been wrong with his hand for the past 2 or 3 weeks. He can't hardly use it. So he had to really take it easy. But he's got nerve damage, good hand.
In my wrist.
And he can't hardly use it. So he went out there and tried his best. But that was the last race of the year.
He brought it home safe.
Brought it home safe. Finished 12th, like I said. But y'all make sure y'all stay tuned. We're about to tear this thing apart. Go through it all over the winter. We got some special things coming for y'all. So make sure y'all stay tuned so y'all can see all the stuff we do to this thing over the winter time, just like we did last year. Like I said, we got some good things coming for y'all. We're all excited, and I know you guys will be excited for us next year too. Because next year we ain't gonna be back there where we've been this year. Just know that. Make sure y'all hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, share the video with a friend. We're about to load this thing up and head to the house for the last time this year. See y'all next time on Chuck the FPV. Peace out.